I don't know if this is any good. I also don't know what's going on. So you're this girl that's been living fine here in Camp Highwood for some kind of tragedy. And this dog shows up with a radio and a pack. And suddenly you're motivated. Yeah, I'd say it's difficult just because they don't give you enough of the resources or in the right order to craft anything. I guess when you die, you get to keep whatever the dog had on him. So, like, I had this quest. It's just, I don't know. Give you a lot of crap. I don't give you a lot of anything good. Like, get these tasks, so basic tools. But I can't. The basic tool one, actually, I've done before. A stone knife and a stone hammer. That one's pretty easy. But I haven't trapped any animals yet. That seems to be a big thing. Maybe I'm just so bad, and it's not till like the 5th or 10th day or something that you can actually do stuff like that. We have a review up on monstervine.com, and the guy who reviewed it did not particularly like this game. The music's good. If you have any other questions, I'll try and answer them as best I can. While also attempting to survive. If there's 10 regions, then the game does end, I assume. It reminds me a little bit of Don't Starve. But with, like, less resources and crafting options. This dog barks way too much. Now I have a laceration that I can't even I don't think I can cure it because I don't have a bandage. Oh wait, I can? Oh, it's... I think you can kill it, but you need, weapons. I don't have a weapon. Closest thing I've crafted that resembles a weapon is a stone knife, and I don't think I can equip that as a... a weapon, and I don't have one yet on this guy. But you can create arrows or craft arrows here, which I've yet to do because I don't have a steel knife. A steel knife, you need some animal hide. A boar hide. okay, that seems like a catch 22. Maybe there's a spear or a sharp stick I can make. So I played a little bit pre-release, probably an hour or two, and then I started playing this morning when the embargo lifted around 40 minutes ago. So I played maybe 3 hours total. It just didn't grab me. I had other games to play, so I didn't play much of it. There might be something to it. It's just, I think it takes some work, I think, to understand it all, and the tutorial information isn't there, and so I think it's going to be off-putting to a lot of people who just try it. Yeah, this might be, like, if you're familiar with that, it might, like, The Long Dark or Don't Starve, you know, some of those kind of more open crafting-based games, this might be a good break from those. It's got similar elements, but it seems to be more structured than what I played of The Long Dark. Instead of just survive, it's like, it gives you a... mission. Follow the signal. Maybe one of these times I'll catch a rabbit too. Stone hammer, let me craft anything else? No? What the heck, man. Say one of the things that they tell you, whoa, that's a bug. It's at nighttime, wolves come out, and you can't fight wolves. You have to use traps to defeat them. So you just wave your stick and try and scare them away. Yeah, you've got all these, you got your hunger, your thirst, your body temperature, and your tired factor that you have to take into consideration. None of those have ever, killed me. It's always been a boar. Literally the only way I've died. could sleep, but I'm not that tired. Oh, I might as well sleep till for 4 hours. You're closer to daylight. Hook. Oh, I'm in the middle then. Yeah, just out hunting for boar, drinking gallons of wine. That's me. That's how I want to go out. Bored by a boar. Drunk. Yeah, I figured it would be good to show people what this game was and try and answer some questions since it just hit the store. The art style is really weird. This character has like dead eyes. An odd face. It's kinda creepy. You can only, you can only go down the river, yes, but you can kind of take different approaches. Get out of here, wolf. Like, there's, a lot of, kind of different currents and different paths you can go down. Why is this wolf still here? Why won't the wolf fight the... Four. Why doesn't my dog help me? Oh, jeez, this is bad. I should just leave. Yeah, well. I'm gonna get killed by a boar again. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, that was a waste of time, huh? Maybe if I can get to a safe spot, I can pick up the whatever dies there. So let me see if I can get none in the back. Oh my, no stitching kit. Great. I want to capitalize on this wolf boar fight, though. Oh, jeez. Nope, you can't eat your dog. As far as I can tell. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. Attack each other. I'll hang out here for a little bit until I get close to death. I just want to see if I can, like, get one of them to die. And then pick up the parts. Come on. Get him. Both of them look like they're in perfect shape. Now, doesn't look like they're going to be able to kill each other, which is unfortunate. I had more than a stick, I'd jump in there and start stabbing things, but apparently this stick is for just for exploration and scaring things. Crafting while you're going down the river, I guess that would be dangerous, huh? Very cold now, that's not good. I should go to that campsite, there's a fire there. I might die from exposure. Come on. Come on. Oh, that was close. Always has a lit fire. Exactly what I need. And there's also a wolf here. Get out of here, bro. Ugh. Cool. I guess I should eat this jerky. Let's get my body temperature up and then loot, sleep, let's see what else I can craft actually. Be nice to have a bandage or some kind of sewing kit. I'm not sure what the meter filling up is, if that means I die when it's full on these lacerations. If you don't, it'll fester. Perfect. I think, yeah, you can only go down on the down the river, yes. But, it does seem to have some kind of... Come on, moldy lump. Oh, I can make penicillin, though. But there's, like, branching paths, and if you go one way, you can... stop at maybe a campsite, and if you go the other way, you go to a church or something instead. Let me see how I craft penicillin. Because I'm gonna need that, I think. Yeah, because I got a staph infection. so my guess would be penicillin, but yep. Where'd they go? Lucky for me, there were some moldy lumps just sitting here. But I can only hear one, is that? Oh, that's stupid. Yeah, I think it is procedurally generated, so that... Yeah, all of these kind of river experiences have been different each playthrough of mine. Great. Great. Get out of here. Oh, something's gonna kill me here. Hunger? Thirst? Cool. Well, at least it wasn't a boar this time. There it goes. Is it the wolf attack that's gonna do me in? Well, now you can see how a second or a different run looks. So here's, yep, that's how it went. Just right back to the beginning, and now the dog should have the backpack of the previous survivor. Well, the first time I played it, I think I died much quicker. And somehow one of these... Maybe I should just go for distance? Instead of trying to loot at every little stop? That's what I've been doing. Maybe there's better loot further on? So the dog fought off the wolf to get my pack, just to bring it to this other survivor. And nothing. I don't know if any of you guys watching are interested, but on my site, monstervine.com, we're giving away some Bluetooth headphones. Should be on the front page there if you want to enter. Two pairs of Aftershocks bone conducting headphones. I think the best part about this game so far has been the music. It's very fitting to the setting and the art style. I guess maybe I should make it a goal to get out of region 1 at some point. found some penicillin there. That's nice. So yeah, very little direct control. Go where the river wants you to. And now you can see there's three kind of options. If I go to one, like this forest, I probably won't be able to get over to that campsite. Ugh, light on supplies. Well, now I know what the wilderness is. Useless. Steel knife. Of course it does. So I'll have to figure out how to kill a boar. Yeah, it's just a little jar here. Cannot possibly make it to that campsite, but I can make it to this other wilderness area. Put little grocery carts on some islands so you can grab some loot. One of the things they don't explain, but catch on. Okay, let's go to the campsite. Also see if I can craft anything else. Braided cord, sure. Nope. Inventory full. Well, let's do this. Oh, I could stash stuff in the raft, huh? I didn't realize that. Well, that opens up a lot of storage. more flint, and I can get that other item. Correct.
Out of here.
What the wolves in here? Flint. Where's my inventory? A lot of plant resources here. Oh no. I don't have any traps.
A snare trap.
Okay. I think I could craft that. Maybe. Mid-sized game. That's what I want. I think he's mid-sized. Is he large? I don't know how to use it. Yeah, good for sticking a hog. Okay, let's do this. Where'd he go? I guess I could find a place to set it up and then trap him. You know, as implied. I didn't think I had a trap. Or the ability to make a trap. Alright. Yeah! Got him. I'm gonna cook up that meat. Have a feast. Maybe even throw some garlic on it. So with these skins, you use them for more crafting. Oh, there's no wiki. Yeah, well, that happens when it just comes out, I guess. One of the steel knife I need, that's probably what I'm going to use for the hide on, but I think you can use it to make clothes here. It's bear hide. But, yeah, you can increase your clothes. Kill rabbit is a recipe. Craft using live rabbit. But yeah, pouch is like rabbit hides, so you can make them carry more things. I wanted to see if I could make, like a backpack. Sure thing, yeah. Yeah, it'll show you even things that you can't craft that are unlocked. Or that are locked. I don't know if more are hidden or anything, but Also, doesn't look like I can salvage my used trap. Let's give some more stuff to my dog. What? Did that meat already go bad? Oh no, okay. That's with the devil's trumpet. Oh, I guess I could try and capture one of these rabbits too. Oh, the fire's out. Spoils after 5 days. Jeez, I haven't even lived that long. Now the rabbits are asleep. Well, let's get out of here. Oh, they're not. They weren't asleep. Crap. Oh, yeah. Did I have enough to do the first quest? Well, it's too late. I should have gone to that shelter. Pretty bad at surviving. This way. Alright, now I'll check the first quest since you suggested it. Which I thought I was close to already. Stone knife and stone hammer. I've done that before. Oh, I can do it now. Thank you. A lot of flint here. I shouldn't run through those thorns, probably. Let's see if I can craft a... Dang it, he tripped it. Ugh. That sucks. Let's even kill this wolf. Oh yeah, actually, I think I liked Don't Starve better than I liked this. I played that quite a bit, when it first came out. Let's see if I can kill this wolf. Oh, crap. Oh, this is going great. Deploy trap. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, I was doing pretty good. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh man, I suck at this. Oh, I probably could hotkey it, huh? Well, I'm playing on the... Click 3. I'm playing on Xbox here. Yeah, I think it's about on the triggers. Shoot. I hope I gave some good stuff to the dog. Might have to get some more coffee. Yeah, I guess they could have reminded me when I built my first trap that I could throw it on a hotkey. See, on this, wolf info. Yeah, I figured that's where it would go when I craft the trap. That'd be nice, because dealing with these menus is kind of clunky, especially since it doesn't pause the game. Source for alcohol. Bottles of alcohol. I don't have my knife yet. Oh, dang. Whether we are weak and weary. Full already. Oh, jeez. Head to the campsite, try and get some flint. Thank you. Yeah, it's a loyal companion here. Be nice if he, you know, hunt for me or fight off creatures, but he's good company. I need two flint. Just eat the yucca. Where'd it go? Well, trap, because I don't have a stone knife. There's no sense in hanging around here. Just gonna get killed by another boar. Yep, this is this has roguelike permadeath. The one thing you get to keep between playthroughs is whatever items you have stored in your dog's bag. It takes a bit to understand everything that's possible and kind of the right way to approach things. But the more I've been playing here, the more fun I've been having. See if I can have any. anything I can do at the dock. Or the marina. Probably not. I guess I could repair. Since I've been driving pretty recklessly. It. This is, I guess, where you can upgrade your raft, but I've never had the right equipment at the right time. a simpler, peacefuler version of Diablo. I don't know about that. I guess if by peaceful you mean, like, really peaceful. Like no combat. Because, yeah. There is... I guess I haven't crafted the bow and arrow. That seems to be the only weapon. Just get this freaking crow away. There's already a... There's a raft schematic. So, like, I can't even slash... If this was a Diablo, or even close to Diablo, I could slash at that thing with my stick. That I have to run away. Oh, great. Training. Let's just hop back in there. See what it's like in 4 hours. That wolf is still here. That's great. Oh, a pouch. That's a good find. Get out of here. Ant stings? God. This is going well. I just want that pouch. Oh, that's right, so it auto runs. Go after a rabbit or something. Interesting question from the chat, and I'll leave a mystery. But I appreciate the engagement. Do I have any sewing kits? I've got one left. So I'm less dead. Now I have this pouch. How do I use the pouch? I'm just gonna move this to the dog. Because I'm about to die. Let's move all my good stuff. Will a splint just heal me? I'll survive. Probably not. Just float to your death here. Perfect. It's a good way to go. Just light it on fire and you got yourself a Viking funeral. Perfect. Starvation. We'll give it, give it one more run. Let's check this out. I think this is a no, it's not even my personal best yet. Yeah, we'll give this one more go here, and then I'm gonna take a break, grab some breakfast, and drink some more coffee. But if you want to check out, we have a review up. Someone on Monstervine reviewed this game. Can't remember which guy, one of our freelancers. He didn't like it, but I'm starting to understand it a little more now. And if you also go out there, we're doing a couple giveaways right now. Like a pair of bone conducting headphones, Bluetooth headphones. And an Xbox One code for Layers of Fear. Horror adventure game that came out a week ago, week and a half ago, something like that. And tomorrow we might be starting a new giveaway. For a game that happens to also release tomorrow. There we go. That's what I was hoping to keep. And let's use the pouch. Yes. That is great. What a great way to start. A lot of people are going to be put off by this game if they pick it up and just play it. So that was my initial reaction. But it just takes a while to understand the crafting mechanics. Yeah, and definitely takes some thinking. And there's a little, maybe a little more inventory management than I'd like. Having to figure out which resources are the most important at the moment. It's a little difficult sometimes. Oh, I'm gonna crash. Nope. Graph schematic, though. Good find. It seems like this is one of those games that once you start learning, you keep learning and get to a point where, like, region 1, that's all I've ever gotten to, but, you know, like an average playthrough will go well past region 1, I'm sure. I don't think there's any reason for me to go to the marina here. So I have a wrap schematic, but I don't have any hardware or framework. Ooh, so you can get a motor on this thing, wow. Wow, you can turn this into a little floating house. That's something to look forward to. At that point. Well, so my runs have been like short. It's like 30 minutes tops. I don't know what it takes to like successfully play it. But it does have a save system, so it's not like you can. I mean, it's not like they expect you to do it in just one sitting. There's items in my inventory that say, like, oh, they expire in 5 days, and I've only seen the 5-day mark, like, maybe once or twice. And that was when I was taking things really slow. Game goes from being really peaceful to really stressful. Old Smiley. Okay, I've got a pouch. I've got an like increased inventory. Should be a good run. I can even capture a rabbit while I'm here, hopefully. There we go. So here's how you hotkey the traps, which would really be nice. Would have been nice that time that the wolf killed me. So I don't know the best way to catch these guys, so let's just, I don't know, put a snare by their hole, right? And then, I don't know, wander around, look for more loot, and hope they pop out. Probably supposed to chase him into it. That's how I did it with the boar. That's not a good sound. Sleep. Let's go 1 hour. Oh. I hope the wolf didn't eat my rabbit, or my trap. I think the fire ring is a safe spot from... from the wolves, which is nice. Yeah, this could be a little bit relaxing, I could say. Let's cook this meat. Like I said, there is a bit of a learning curve. What else do I need? I don't have any more cattails. Ah, yes, a torch would keep them away too, but do I have alcohol? I don't think I have alcohol to make a torch. It was the last game that I had alcohol. Let's turn that moldy lump into penicillin, just in case. Where'd that go? Oh, that's right, you go to... Oh, I can't craft that yet. Oh, I need 2 moldy lumps. Got it. Well, since I can't make any other trap, I'd like to make a spike trap or a spear trap for this guy. But just head out, get back to my raft. Church, maybe. Oh no. Well, there's a lot of cattails here, which is nice. Two raft schematics, wow. Shoot. Whoa, oh, poison ivy and... Oh, attacked by a wolf. Hoping to get some alcohol from this church. Oh, now it's raining. Oh, this is not good. Let's sleep some more. It's getting to the point where I'm having fun with this now. Yeah, once it there's a bit of a learning curve where things like gives me food poisoning. Oh no! Eat. Oh god, that was close. Jesus. I was on death's door there. Yeah, once you kind of understand some of these mechanics a little more, it starts to become fun. Don't have anything to cure either of those things yet. Oh, the wolf was right there sleeping. Not good. I could have created a trap for him. Cool. Alright, what am I dying of now? Hunger. Again? Dang it. Maybe I'll pull through. Can I eat these? Can I just eat those? Create a spear trap. That wolf is staring me down. Line it up. Line it up. I'm just doing this all wrong. Just build it. Build it. Oh, crap. My character's hunched over because it's not going well. Build it, build it, build it. Collect it. Eat it. I'm dying of hunger. I'm earning achievements. I haven't eaten. I'm still dying of hunger. I'm gonna eat this raw meat. I don't care if it gives me parasites. Seriously dying of starvation. Okay, now let's see if I can take like a 1 hour nap. Oh, I couldn't do it. Wait, you can't tell me I've died of exhaustion. God, I could have slept right there in front of the church. Oh my God. Well, I guess that's a good way to take a break. I'll be back on in an hour or so. If you guys want to watch more, Also, we got, like I said, if you check out MonsterVine.com, we're doing a few giveaways, and we got a review of The Flame in the Flood up. But yeah, thanks for watching, and please. Have a great day if you don't come back.